Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are good. I am your teacher Prafulla Patel. Today my subject is math. Today we are going to learn how to write number 9. So let's start. Give this box here like this. Draw a curve. Go up with the standing line and go down. Touch the bottom line. Make a number 9. Again, draw a right curve, go up with standing line and go down, touch the bottom line, make a number 9. Draw a right curve, go up with the standing line, go down, touch the bottom line, make a number 9. Again, draw a right curve, go up with the standing line, go down, touch the bottom line, make a number 9. Again, draw a right curve, go up with the standing line, go down, touch the bottom line, make a number 9. Number 9. Make a right curve, go up with the standing line, go down, touch the bottom line, make a number 9. Again, number 9. आपको यहाँ 9 बॉल ड्रॉ करना है. इसे सर्कल बनाना है और कर्व बनाना है. कितने बॉल ड्रॉ करने हैं? 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Make a right curve, go up with the standing line and go down, touch the bottom line, make a number 9. Number 9. Number 9. आपको बोलना भी है और लिखना भी है. Number 9. Draw a curve. Go up with standing line and go down, touch the bottom line, make a number 9. Draw a right curve, go up with the standing line, go down, touch the bottom line, make a number 9. Number 9. Draw a right curve, go up with standing line and go down, touch the bottom line, make a number 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So children, you have to complete this homework. Bye bye.